Not sure how much momentum the Coyotes are going to be able to take off of that power play.
To the front, they score!
Broken play, and it's put home by Jordan Eberle. It's 2-1.
Well, they don't execute on the power play. Good job on the penalty kill by the Edmonton Oilers. They were the ones that were able to build that momentum that we talked about. An innocent dump. Put it off the end boards. And that puck goes right to the net by Yakupov. And a nice set of mitts there by Eberle. Puts that up and over.